because some of the improvements were made on county property being crushed out. And usually it's a cause for concern when prior permission has been gathered. So the future of that public access is really my concern. And the ability for snowmobiles and boats when an emergency to access the public access at the nearest location to our hospital. And the beach would include property within the city of Cohasset, within the city of Grand Rapids, and the property in front of the Itasca County parcel. I believe part of the process that's going forward is negotiations between the city of Cohasset, the city of Grand Rapids, and Itasca County to satisfy the permitting requirements, the legal requirements, but also the best use for the public regarding all three of those property owners. The city of Cohasset contracts with Itasca County Sheriff's Department for Road and Water Patrol. Wouldn't it make sense for the city to be, for the sheriff to be able to access that? So just to look at the needs of all the parties and all the citizens and what's the best use.